Sorry. I can't accept this.
Eve.
No matter how much blood has stained Mother Sphere's hands, and no matter how heavy your burden is to save the surviving humans, I don't want to be controlled by those things anymore. I want to make my own decisions, as nobody else but myself. All decisions. Even the decision to bring you down.
All right. This is also very like you. I understand, Eve. However, I still have things worth protecting. Eve, I wish you well.
Adam, Eve isn't alone this time.
Lily, please, stay out of this.
Huh, you wish. What?
Adam.
Lily, I am sorry.
Lily! Hide!
Eve, you truly are a wonder. I must shed my humanity and become a monster.
Thank you.
now it really begins. Adam. I'm sorry.
Eve. With this, the history of humans is over. Your will, your actions, your decisions. I just hope that everyone is guided in the right direction.
Adam. Goodbye.
A starry night. Reading the future is like mapping out the night sky. And sometimes you catch a glimpse of a shooting star falling towards Earth. Yes, seeing the future is just like that. I fully respect your decision, Eve, even if it is a bittersweet one. I will be waiting for you, and I will be watching.
Mother Sphere.
Is it done? Is it finally over?
Yes, it is, Eve and Lily. It is time to go home.
We still have things to do.
First, let's pay Mother Sphere a visit. We have a few questions for her, remember?
I can see the colony! Oh.